time is so close to me because I consider it a testimony. You know, I believe it at all points during our lifetime, you know, we need to check ourselves.
Amen.
And I want to be good. I want to do well. I want to do better. Everything that I speak, I want to be better than the last. Everything that I do, I want to do better than the last. And this song came from an experience, one which I am not proud, one of which I am not proud, but I was speaking to some people negatively about another person. And number one, that's not right. That's not right.
Get it right.
That's not the human being that my mother raised me to be. That's not the human being that God created me to be. And it vexed my spirit. It really, really vexed my spirit because that's a seed that was planted. You know, and I don't want to plant those seeds. That's not what I want. That's not who I am. That's not from where I come. That's not who I want to be going forward. And so this song is called The Better Me, and it's titled Because I Want to Be Better in All That I Do, in any area of my life. And I want to leave with the next person with whom I share my time, my energy, my attention. A better. Yes. So we hope that you enjoy this song. I have spent all my life trying to get it right. I wanna be a good girl, although you know it's hard to ask. It's not easy, but I'm trying. If I could turn back the time to change the past and do it right, if I could right the wrongs I've done, remove the hurt from everyone, I would take the bed and make it good. But nothing twice to what I should. I do believe I make that me. They don't want to see me rise, although back.